Hello and welcome to this episode of Train Simulator World Livery Editor. In this episode, we're going to be doing the blue and yellow alternative color of the Eurostar for the TGV. So, without further ado, let's paint this puppy. I think it's about that color there. Cool. Right, so what I want to do is okay, cool. Shapes. Just want to hang on, just do it ever so slightly. Sort of like that. Just scale it up just ever so slightly. Touches this pit here. But I want to shear it just like so. Cool. Then I'll add that other shape. Just want to just modify that ever so slightly. Hang on. I need to. Hang on. How am I gonna do this? Hang on. Cool. I think I may be able to do it like that. So if I get another shape and then stick it. Nope. Just here. I may be able to. Yep. Sort of what I was looking for. Yep, even though that's slightly. Yeah, that's fine. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Alright. Project. Cool. Okay, so now I just need to do another shape. Let me just undo them. Hang on. I'm going to give it a little touch of niceness to it. want to do that. I want to put that. No, you fluffin'. Hang on. Fuck. I'm going to change that to red. But what I'm going to do. Pretty good, Grab that. B. No. Hang on. Copy. E. Paste. Change side. Save that quickly. Okay, so thank you. actually, I might just do that on that one as well, so it's just easier. Cool, and save. Cool, so that is sort of now complete. Cool.